A 6.1 magnitude earthquake's epicenter may be in Zambales, but nearby Pampanga bore the brunt of the tremor.
Let's check out the latest situation from the province with Dindo Flora reporting live from Porac, Pampanga. Dindo, good morning.
Chris and Charles, search and rescue operations are still underway at the supermarket that collapsed here in Porac, Pampanga. Due to the strong quake that jolted the province yesterday, 5 were already dead and 6 were already rescued. This is what's left for the 4-story building here in Quezon Supermarket, located after a magnitude 6.1 earthquake shook central Luzon yesterday. Authorities fear that dozens are still trapped underneath the rubble. According to PDRRMC Pampanga's latest count, 33 are still missing, mostly company employees, while 63 other victims have been brought to nearby hospitals after being pinned by vehicles and tricycles. When responders cleared part of the rubble, they saw the body of a woman seen embracing her son, the child who was safely pulled out of the pile. Another survivor decided to have his feet amputated to free himself from getting pinned. Rescuers admit they're having a hard time looking for survivors. Meanwhile, the Department of Social Welfare and Development says it is ready to assist those who have been affected by the earthquake. Risa Charles, it's been more than 13 hours, but the search and retrieval operation is still ongoing. Today, we're expecting that the Pampanga province will declare a state of calamity. Risa, Charles?
Dindo Flora, thank you very much. Reporting from Porac, Pampanga.